This month, we have a couple new updates to the Model View UI, the first one of which you may have already noticed. So if I zoom in a little bit, you can see that the UI of these relationships has changed. Previously, the cardinality was shown at the endpoints of the relationship, but now it's been consolidated into the center to make it easier for you to read. And you can see the direction of the relationship still is in the center of the relationship. So for example, if you look at this relationship here, it has two arrows on each end of it, so that means it is a bidirectional relationship. The second update that I want to point out is that we have updated or added in a new feature for the colors that are shown on the table headers. So in this case, I have two different source groups that I've pulled in data from. And if I go back to my report view and I go to the themes, the colors of those headers will change according to whatever report theme that I've selected. So I'm just gonna go ahead and select City Park. And then I'll switch back over to my model view. And you can see that the colors and the headers have updated to reflect the theme that I've used.